Gosh, I have my hand on her heart. It is pounding.
She has a 10% chance of living a year, maybe a 50% chance of living 6 months. I wanted to go visit her breeder. And so in the process of seeing the breeder, I stopped at Niagara Falls, Yellowstone National Park, Mount Rushmore, and then up to the Vancouver Island, and then down to Los Angeles where I went to college. She got to hang out with me, and that's what she likes to do. I am just basically going to try to make the best of whatever time I have, and that's something that a lot of people who have gone through this before have told me. They said, Paul, just treat her like a princess for whatever little time you have left. So that's what I did. I took her for a ride.
What do you see? What is that?